The devil out here buying souls, nigga, no refunds.
What's going on, people? I am Boys Too Nice.
And I am Team Tommy.
So we got a new video for you guys today from Tyga featuring J Balvin and Chris Brown. I don't know who J Balvin is, but it's for the video Hot. You gotta, I guess when you spell it like that, you gotta like little hot, you gotta put a little bad bitch on it. Hot.
Like when hot. When the Rugrats was pronouncing Hanukkah, you got when you say it.
All right. Hot. So Tyga just dropped a new album recently.
Legendary.
That's the name of it, right?
I think so. I think that's what I just saw on my phone.
Yeah, it's just lit, bro. Like, Tyga, comeback is for real. This nigga, like, nah, fuck all y'all.
His comeback is.
I tried to act like I was about to come back with heat. That nigga forgot about Rack City.
Nigga definitely forgot about Rack City. And coconut.
I forgot about that juice. One. Coconut juice.
Is that what it's called?
You put the lime in the coconut and twist it all up. I wanted to forget about that. Anyway,
he was in Young Money.
That was before Young Money.
Bedrock. He was in that video too.
Ah, she liked my style, something like that. Ah.
And he was in Chris Brown's Loyal, which is one of the most honest songs ever.
You know how when you like, like you sick, you got like mad shit in your throat. Like, that's an intro. All right, let's get it. Ooh, yeah, like that. He spit hot fire. Fam. This like beat her. Already got me lit. I want to go to the club right now.
I like her.
I like her as well. I just want to look at her, but right, we got a podcast to do. I mean, a thing to do. Hey. Hey. I mean, I can't agree with that hairstyle, but you know, it's whatever.
Him and Chris Brown always got some crazy shit going on.
Oh, right. Is that J Balvin?
Oh, that would make sense.
Oh, no. Hey, this shit lit. Yo, he is good for the strip club anthems. He is the strip club 100%. God.
I don't know if this is because we just listened to City Girls either, but this kind of, I feel like I can hear City Girls in the background.
Of this?
This beat, yeah.
I don't know.
Act up.
Maybe the same producer. But, fam, this is, he is the fucking strip club god when it comes to, you know, singles and shit.
T-Pain got something on it too.
But he has more, I think. I could be wrong, but Tyga got some hits, bro.
I haven't been to the strip club recently, so I have no fucking clue.
Hot. I make it hot.
What you do?
Okay. You know, Chris Brown. Wait, is it like paint or did she tattoo that?
It's paint.
I would hope it's paint.
Oh, that would make sense. Okay.
I wasn't prepared for that. I was not prepared for that.
Get it.
So it's like the new thing to have like a little random Spanish dude in your track now? Because, I get it though. You gotta cater. Like, my Spanish girl be loving this shit.
Especially if you're gonna be in Miami.
That's true.
I don't live in Miami, but if you're gonna be around.
But if it's strip club shit. Miami is a strip club place to be. They're in Atlanta. But, yeah.
Never mind. So sorry. What he said.
He said Jackie Chan. I caught that. He said it was something about kicking. It was probably something about kicking.
Okay.
It was kicking like with Jackie Chan. You think that was a bar?
No. Maybe.
I like how everybody like vibing, like they know what he's talking about. Yeah. All right.
I hear that.
Amigo. Yeah.
Speak your truth.
Even he went off. Woo. Yeah. Uh-huh. Why'd I give him so many bars? He like, yeah. What you talking about?
Nigga, huh?
Okay, now.
Man, I got something wild.
Why he got the demon face? All right now. Whoa.
Did this thing say featuring Chris Brown?
Mm. All right now.
I don't know if that's a good thing to be on.
Okay. Huh?
I don't know if that's a good thing to be on fire.
He did say, oh, God, go down low. You on fire.
I'm on fire.
Wait a minute.
I know what you're doing.
Hey, here. Nah. You're not supposed to be on fire.
Make it hot.
Oh, it's hot. Oh, I'm burning. Please, cool it off. What's that cream? What's that cream they use? It's hot.
Icy hot?
Oh, so is this like the
the song about to be over.
Is this like the 2019 version of Hot in Here?
Nah.
You don't think so?
Nah.
Man, that song was smash.
That song was a banger.
That shit is still come on. Hot in.
Yeah. So hot in here. Like, old folks knew that song.
I was like, good gracious, ass is bodacious.
Flirtatious,
tiny, so patient. Oh, he did a lot of this in the video. He nigga's moving him. He don't got no neck, but he be moving around a lot in that video. Yeah. We would have right when the flash them need. Do you need him? She believe in me and the rest of my heathens.
Second got a lot. Okay. So.
All right.
Yeah, that's
all right. Yeah. That's a whole different shit. All right, y'all. So, Tiger got the best comeback. Tiger got the best comeback. Who got a better comeback than Tiger?
You just make up an accent?
Nah.
Yes,
I was saying he got
the best comeback.
He got the best comeback, bro. Who got a better comeback than Tiger?
I don't know I don't know anybody that's been down and out and came back recently. So
exactly. So it's by default.
Yeah, he won. Go. Okay. Yeah, you got it.
By default, true nigga. Mind. I'm the best.
You're all right.
Nobody was in the race.
I'm the best nigga with four braids out here. What's up?
So that's gonna do it for the reaction. I like the song. I like the album. So if you have not heard the album, go check it out. It's Tiger, I believe it's called Legendary. So he had a good comeback. Even that album was good. So for sure. That's gonna do it for our reaction. I am Boy Too Nice.
Make it hot. Oh, and I am Team Tommy.
Make sure you go check out our other videos on our channel. That is youtube.com/NoRefundsTV. All right, we out of here.
Skirt.
And make it.